I'm probably gonna rage a lot, so just get ready for it. I know Donkey Kong is not in this game, and Donkey Kong is my favorite Kong, but this is also my favorite Donkey Kong Country game. And the best part is we start off in Gangplank Galleon. After playing Crash Bandicoot 4 for so long, I feel like this might be a walk in the park. I've kidnapped that lumbering fool Donkey Kong. That's why he's not in this game. They kidnapped the king himself. We got our girl Dixie in this game, who should be in Smash. We're not lying to anyone. These are only truths. Oh, that's right. We can throw each other. Okay. I gotta remember the mechanics of this one, because being able to throw each other kind of lets you do more things, like you can throw them into the pit. No rhinos allowed. He just poofs into a balloon. On free balloon day, just like in real life, these gross bugs require two hits to die. What are bugs and roaches? Easily bottom five bugs. Who's the top of the bug tier list? Like, what's an S tier bug? Probably like a beetle, the one that looks like Heracross, because they like wrestle and stuff. Oh, I forgot, gross, I can pick them up. Why would you ever want to do that? Oh, we got the balloon. We're gonna need them. Did he breaking it down? That is peak 90s attire. I don't know what I have to do. It's not that. Where's the coin? There it is. I mean, surely the only way we can open a treasure chest is by throwing it at somebody, right? We couldn't, I don't know, open it with our hands? If that trail of bananas just kind of led to death, that would be the ultimate troll move, but I would fall for it. Uh-oh, he's angry. Someone's curling in the squat rack. Oh, the invincibility barrel. Just an exclamation point. That's the best we could come up with. Okay, that works. Just fling your no, they're not related. Fling your friend at other people. Hello, dearies. I'm Mrs. Wrinkly Kong. So if her name is Wrinkly Kong, that means her name was Wrinkly Kong when she was young. That has to be the worst name ever to name your child. Is that a leave college or should you just say drop out of college? You think a lot of Kongs go to college? Oh, there's a fish here. Well, not anymore. Like, did DK go to college? We know Funky didn't go to college. I mean, look at him. Or hear me out. He did go to college, and he just loved it so much, because he's kind of rocking the whole frat boy thing. He was the president of his frat. This is the lore behind some of the Donkey Kong Country side characters. Oh, there's a coin. Only balloons. Swanky's bonus bonanza. Don't mind if I do. Swanky swag for free. What is my name? I mean, if I were to get this wrong, I'd have to delete my channel. First enemy you see. Well, I think it's a rat. No. Yes. Okay. It's always rats. Gangland Galleon sounds dangerous. Sounds like a neighborhood you don't want to live in. All right, we're out of here. I think what I liked about this game, it was... Oh, the snake. I love this guy. Also, this kind of buys into the stereotype that all snakes just can act as a spring, which I'm pretty sure is not the case. Well, that's a satisfying sound. What I like most about Donkey Kong Country 2 is it introduces, like, all these side characters. Was that worth it? Probably not. Like, you got Swanky Kong, you got Wrinkly Kong, who I don't think they make much of an appearance past these games. I mean, Wrinkly Kong likely got bullied in school, so it's fair that she would not want to come back. You saw me grab the thing, right? Okay, Diddy's back. He touched my finger. Dude! Oh, okay, we got a coin out of that. That's what we like to call a silver lining. When something bad happens, but you find the good. I'm holding up to try and climb, but sometimes Nintendo's like, hey, you're not going to climb. Okay, you remember how I said, balloons only? Well, about that. Welcome to Funky's Flights! You can't really go anywhere yet, but look at this very unsafe plane. Also, I'm a deity who can surf on nothing. I'm like the Silver Surfer, but way cooler. Throw the eggs. That's how you defeat birds. You throw their young at them. I mean, kind of messed up that the buzzard wearing the pirate hat is like, let me sacrifice my young instead of, I don't know, using my talons? Okay, he's dead. I'll never get sick of this victory screen. Why did they not put this in Smash? All right, now where does this go? Why is there a cannon in a volcano? I don't know. Like the stars. You know, the first priority should be don't fall in the lava and die. Like that.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's okay. It's the spider with sneakers. Who can aim web? This is the only spider in the world I can tolerate. Besides, I guess, Spider-Man? I don't know. Does he count? I like how he's kind of rocking the high tops, too. There's just something that is so 90s about this game. Maybe because it was, made in the 90s. Oh, that's right. We can't... and he's gone. We got 10 coins. We're going to go big here. Give me the gorilla game. How many banana bunches would you have to collect to get an extra life? I think it's 10. Where did the beetle first appear during the first area of the island? It was level 2? All right, we're good. What is the name of Diddy's ponytailed girlfriend? Oh, so it is his girlfriend. So they're just friends. All right, so like I was saying earlier, you can just launch your girlfriend into people you don't like. Now, hear this, landlubbers. Me name is Clubber. I need 15 coins. I don't have... We're gonna fight. Never mind. Dude, I was trying to take my girlfriend to bonus land. Sounds weird. Oh, wait. The water's bad here. I remember now. Because it's hot water. Red equals hot. We gotta hit the seal to... Okay, is that how you stop global warming? You just jump on seals and they spit ice cubes? Nintendo, you might be onto something here. We'll hurry up before we become boiled Kong. Probably doesn't taste very good. Not afraid of the fish. I'm afraid of the 2,000 degree water. Kind of feels like that movie, was it Armageddon? No, it wasn't Armageddon. What was that cheesy 90s disaster movie where like, it was one of those volcano movies where an active volcano just kind of breaks out in a populated area. And like the grandma kind of walks through the boiling water and dies because she burns her legs. How could anyone even argue that this is not the best Donkey Kong Country game? Imagine meeting someone who's like, yeah, my favorite is Donkey Kong Country 3. Charge! Oh God, help! That was accidental, but it almost worked. Okay, note to self, put the rhino on the hot air balloon. This is how physics works. A little bit of steam can float a hot air balloon with 2 primates and a 4-ton rhino. I like how the Monkey Museum is ran by Cranky Kong, who is old enough that he likely belongs in a museum himself. K. Rool is gonna whip your hides this time. Thank you. Thank you for having faith in us. Try all you like, this game will never be as good as Donkey Kong Country, which was rubbish anyway. Well, little do you know. This stage is called Squawk Shaft. Didn't really think that one through, did they? Oh, we gotta switch. High five. What's the high five button? Where's the high five button? No, not that. It really is like they took everything that was great about the first game and was like, we're gonna make it even better. But is it also harder? We're gonna find out. We'll see how many times I die, because there was that one stage, Snowy Barrel Blast, which was much harder than I remember, mostly because of these spinning barrels. Donkey Kong Country 2, Diddy Kong is dead. Even like the animals in this one are better. There's a couple new ones, right? I don't know if they're all the same. You got the puking parrot. That's his name, Pukey. Pukey the parrot. Ah! Ooh, another boss fight. Oh! Wasn't ready. What do we do here? What do we... Oh, cannonball. Okay, thank you. I don't know where that... God? Was that you? Probably not getting another Kong back, so Dixie, it's all up to you. It was all up to you. The sword kind of reminds me of the sword from Super Mario RPG, Exor. It's just like a sword with... Oh, no. Ah! Ah! Where is it? Come on, give me the cannonball. Save me! Ah! Okay, that's it. All right, so we're on World 3 now. Creme Quay. Dig in the swamp aesthetic. What is this, 5G? This is so weirdly satisfying, jumping from barrel to barrel, but like, you have to curve your jump. Okay, that's good. Just jump right into the ghost. Try not to overshoot it. Oh, okay. I don't know why I needed the G. It's not like it matters. Oh, I lied. Dixie has a way better victory screen. Okay, you know how they could have made this the perfect game? Just remove all these underwater aquatic levels. Can we just remove underwater levels from, I don't know, every game ever? Is there anyone who likes underwater levels? And if you do, keep it to yourself. Oh, nope. These things always remind me of hot dogs because they kind of look like swamp hot dogs. Sounds kind of gross in theory. Oh, wait. Oh my God. I didn't realize he was going to go into the water. You going to descend? Yeah, you are. Come on. I'm touching it. I'm high-fiving the backboard. Ah! Oh, you become him. Do you become the snake, or is it just kind of a trade-off? You you're like, all right, yeah, I'll chill in the barrel for a little bit. Air conditioning here, got a big screen TV. Snake Boy, you go kill some Kremlings for a bit. I was so busy looking at the barrel, I didn't realize that I just walked off the ship. Oh, no snake. I would just become Diddy again. Wait, is this really called Slime Climb? Is that where Fall Guys took it from? If I finish this stage, do I qualify? Do I move on to the next Donkey Kong Country game? I guess Diddy doesn't qualify because he gets kicked out in Donkey Kong Country 3. The water level is rising really fast. Like, I know global warming is a thing, but this is a little ridiculous. This is one of the more iconic of songs, though. I've never even heard a bad remix of Bramble Blast. The rules are simple. Just don't blast into the bramble. I think the three most iconic songs in any Donkey Kong Country games are Gangplank Galleon, Bramble Blast, and Stickerbush Symphony. Unless there's one that I'm not thinking of right now. I mean, Simeon Swing, or whatever it's called, that's up there too. I feel like that's the song that starts every Donkey Kong Country game. So maybe that one? I think what I meant to say is those are the best three. If there was a time limit, I think I would have more of a problem. Bramble Blast is just about getting lost in the beautiful bramble. See, you gotta, like, go up to go around. It's stupid. It's like New Jersey. In New Jersey, you can't make left turns. You have to make jug handles. And that's why New Jersey is the armpit of America. Break out the boombox, Diddy. That's totally not outdated. Are we gonna fight the dude who we couldn't fight earlier? Oh, he can paralyze us. Move! Jump. Oh, he drops dynamite. How nice of him! Why is the entire country named after Donkey Kong? Other people live there. Who is like, all right, what do we name this place? Let's name it after that one ape guy. The guy with a lot of bananas. How about him? Why is there a porcupine in the beehive? It doesn't seem like he would want to be here. Ow. You said it best, Dixie. Target terror. This is no amusement park I ever want to visit. This is giving me some casino night vibes. Oh, these. Okay, that is a... Is that a skull or like a rat? Or is it a rat skull? This ride just doesn't seem very safe. I was gonna say, I don't know who passed this, but then I realized it's probably the Kremlings and they're not very smart as it is. Like, I know this is kind of weird, but it's not as tough so far as the other minecart stages in the first Donkey Kong Country. It seems like they made it a little more tolerable. I mean, I got like enemies I gotta dodge now, and I gotta open doors. The aesthetic is here, it's a nice aesthetic. Okay, we're gonna get the one up. No, or we'll get a single individual banana. More bramble? This is a little more bramble than my liking. My toe touched the bramble. Why should I have to suffer? I don't like how mazy this is. Come on, fly faster. Okay, he's gone. So that we have to be going the right way now. Here's a checkpoint. Good thing we got that checkpoint. Come on, fly fast. Oh, holding up goes faster into the bramble. They call it Bramble Blast, but I'm not having a blast. Call it Bramble Bummer. Okay, now don't touch a single bramble. And okay, there's ghosts. Why are there ghosts in the bramble? Give me a barrel. How am I supposed to get that? How is that right? Oh, we're done. So if it's a race, that means we need to win. Dude, yeah, you know what? I almost said a Donkey Kong racing game would be awesome, but then I remembered that Diddy Kong Racing exists. The whole point of this one is to just murder the other Kremlings. Come on. Oh, it's karma. Last guy, we're in second place. We're gonna blue shell him, only the blue shell is my fist. Don't be nervous. We all want to win, don't we, folks? Very inviting. We're going top level. We're going Baboon Booty. What's the name of your snake buddy's name? He's Ratley. What color waistcoat does Old Man Cranky wear in the Monkey Museum? Crap, I don't know. Yellow? No, it can't be the bottom one again. Green. Hey! Which one of these enemies have you not seen during this area of the island? There's no cats. I haven't seen a single cat in the bramble. What is that thing? I mean, it's dead now, so it doesn't matter. Come on. Going for a swim. Diddy Kong was supposed to be Nintendo's response to Sonic. Like, he was supposed to be like the cool, edgy character. And they're like, let's give this chimp sunglasses and, I don't know, a boombox. That's cool. The kids like boomboxes, right? DK wasn't Nintendo's, like, swan song. Like, it was always Mario versus Sonic. But I figured they thought they needed something cool. Well, it appears we've gotten ourselves into a sticky situation. Oh, that's a big bee. I have to outrun the bee. which is a terrifying thought, especially because it's giant. This is a true boss fight by the winged behemoths. What is the flight pattern of this thing? It's just like zigzagging. Doesn't seem too efficient. Oh, you gotta shoot him in the butt this entire time. I'm like, I'm doing things right. And I wasn't doing things right. Got him. He's mad. I mean, if I got hit my stinger, I'd be mad too. Is he? Okay, he went poof. Oh, he's a small bee now. Oh, he's a lot of bees. I died to the small bee. Let me hit your stinger. That's not what I had in mind. That's my first game over though. Okay, this is the one. I got a good feeling about this. He's dead. No, come on. Come on. How many? You're smaller. You should not be able to take more hits. Ah! Is he dead? Is he dead? Oh, Jesus Christ, thank you. Ghost Rope is true neutral. That be chaotic evil. We were getting game over to the first four worlds, and you get to world four, and you gotta fight a giant bee, and it's like, all right, prepare for all the game overs. Okay, we got the one up. We're officially no longer in game over territory. Okay, I believe we can get enough for another one up before dying. What is that thing? That is terrifying. I guess if you run out of time, you just get eaten by the lizard skeleton ghost. You saw I jumped over that one. They doubted my minecart skills. I like how the ghost just doesn't go through the door. He gets to the door. He's like, God damn. Doors, my only weakness. Dude, that's an ugly looking tree. Oh, the wind changes. Goes to show how long it's been since I've played this game, because I forgot about most of these stages. I've obviously played the original Donkey Kong Country recently, but two, I have the cartridge. It's been a while. Oh, Jesus. That blows. Oh, come on. No, I was right there. Oh, there was the G. I was probably gonna finish. Oh no, no, no! Why didn't I save? Okay, easy come, easy go. Easy go, easy go. Oh, easy. Maybe I should do it when it's not. Yeah, okay, that's the move. The move is to do it when it's not moving. Oh. Another one of these. What is the name of this area of the island? This is Gloomy Gulch. I've gotten too good at these. These are basically free one-ups. How many little wasps did the end of the giant wasp break into? Five. I know because I did that one. I was stuck on that stage for about, I don't know, 30 tries? Oh, I wasn't reading. Funky. The answer's always funky. It's called Web Woods, which would imply that there are spiders. I do not like spiders. More like foggy woods. I can't see anything. Okay, this makes it more tolerable, because I can just... I have a projectile now. I can camp, I can spam. Let me tell you, if spiders in real life could just kind of shoot web like this in the air, I'd be even more terrified. Honestly, I saved a spider yesterday. There was a spider in my basement, and I scooped it up with a piece of paper, and I brought it outside, so I feel like I should be rewarded here, not punished. Oh, okay, spider's gone. Okay, thank you. Goodbye. That's boss time. Creepy Crow. Oh, I remember Creepy Crow. So basically it's the same crow, but he's dead. What do I do? I gotta remember how to kill him. I mean, he's a ghost. How do you kill a ghost? Every now and then they throw the crow at you, or the buzzard that's not dead. Oh, okay. They spawn the barrel that you use to bounce on. Get me out of here. Where is he? Oh, we just got him. Ghosts explode, apparently. K rules keep. We've made it. Oh, gross. Underwater levels. Oh, I remember this stage. I remember this one. Good God. Why do you have a major league arm on you? Hello. Neutralized. I just gotta get the one-up balloon over and over again.
2 hours later.
Oh my God. Look at this dude. He's like, I never do legs at the gym. Everyone likes a good elevator level, am I right? Okay, I should have did that last time. It was like that one part that was a little tough, and then things kind of ease up a little bit. Not to foreshadow here. These guys, do they need to be here? Do they gotta be everywhere? Oh, come on. Can you, what? I really thought playing Crash Bandicoot 4 was going to prepare me for Donkey Kong Country 2, but it took me off guard with how hard it is, because I feel like compared to the original Donkey Kong Country, that was a walk in the park. Oh, here it is! Get me out of this hellhole. But you have to, he turns the water to ice. I mean, these are some powerful... Yeah, I think I have to... Yeah, we gotta slide under them. Yeah, give me fishy. Why is it so dark? Were they like, you know how we can make water levels worse? Let's turn down the brightness. Nope, that was short-lived. Goodbye, N'Guard. We pissed him off. I hit at you! And now we gotta deal with this? I gotta wait for it to wear... We gotta wait for the roids to wear off. Gotta be close to the end. There's the G. Oh! That was the wrong button. Oh, boy! Come on, get up there! Get up there. There's the jump. You can hear the frustration in my voice as I try to power through these last few levels to finish this game. But don't let my frustration fool you. I do love this game. I do love this game a lot. Okay, we're right here. Oh. Can I just go back out the way that I came? I should really be trying to collect more bananas because I need the one-ups, but I think I'm just trying to get out of here as fast as humanly possible. Oh wait, that's called speed running. I haven't gotten very far, but I have to say this isn't nearly as bad as the last stage. It's a little janky though, because if you accidentally get caught on one of the links, you're gonna get stung by a bee. Okay, here's the checkpoint barrel. Not like it matters because I have no lives. So two hits and we do this all over again. Kudos to anyone who has 102% or whatever the number is for getting, yeah, okay. Oh, okay. I hear barrels. No! Okay, I lied. Now we have no lives. I didn't. Okay, this is where I died last time. I assume it's just gonna go back and forth. You know, he could really screw me if he decided to change it up just a little bit. Need a barrel. Jesus. He's stealing my bananas! We can't afford that. We can't afford that. Oh, how kind of them. They're throwing us a Swanky's bonus bonanza. Way to throw us a bonus bonanza, rare. You know what's funny? I have exactly 6 coins, so I can do these one time each, and hopefully I will get all of them. All right, I'm lived up, I'm wifed up, and I'm ready to conquer. Why can't the snake jump on the bees? Is there some kind of food chain rule? Do snakes naturally destroy bees? Me, after too much sugar as a child. Oh, we get to be multiple animals. Okay, this is a cool stage. This seems very endgamey. After struggling with that bee boss, I feel like I'm a pro with the parrot now. Okay, so far so good. Could this be any easier? Bee! I think this is my favorite of the animals, the spider. What's his name? Oh, God! Jeez. That came up quick. High tide and slime climb. They should have called this one slime climb, not the other one. There he is! Oh, just like that? Where'd he go? Hashtag free Donkey Kong, we'll get him. Oh, this is it, we're moving up. Here's K. Rool, look at this fat ass climbing that ladder. The flying croc. Ah, another bramble le- Oh, okay, that's cool. I must approach with caution because I, let go of me. Please, I'm trying to get not thrown into, I'm not trying to do a, see, this is what happens, I go to commentate and I die. That's fun. Oh, that's fun. Here we go. Thank you for the assist. I'm gonna say a bad word now. You know how I racked up all those lives? They're gone now. Oh, this is, he's evil. Do I have to race him? I think this is a race. I don't know yet, but I'm fairly certain that we are racing. YK Rool is like, all right, the ultimate obstacle. He's gonna have to race. And if he loses a life. I'm going a little too fast for comfort, and I'm dead. Is that the finish line? One lap? Oh, geez, I thought that was the first lap. I was gonna say, please don't torture me anymore. And all that has been leading up to the K. Rool duel atop his K. Rool copter. Probably is not very good for the environment. He's got the suck gun. Okay, that's not how you do it. Oh, he's gonna try and do the smash thing. What am I supposed to do here? In the gun? Yeah, but that's what he wants, see? That, just like Smash. Only he doesn't take damage in Smash. I really think they should have gave him this costume as an alt in Smash. It really is my favorite version of him. Oh, he's got the Gordo! Yeah, there's gotta be multiple phases, so... Oh, he's gonna fake death again? Does he do this after every game? King DD rule. No, that's exactly what it is, actually. Alright, I'm focused right now. What? What? What kind of sorcery? Come on, just swirl a little. Damn it! Reminds me of one of those tornadoes that used to make in science class, where you'd like put the two-liter bottles and connect them, and then you'd have like a tornado in between. You know what I'm talking about, right? All right, is he? He's not dead yet. There's like three. Yep, getting back up. Oh, okay. Just. Okay, he's right there. He can turn into a ghost? What? That can't be real. Oh, I'm slowed! Why am I slowed? I think we have one more hit, which means I'm probably going to die. I don't know how to avoid them. I'm backwards controls, really? Run the other way, run the other way! Oh no! Okay, that's where he got us last time. Just stay away from Force Ghost K. Rool. Oh no. Does it run out? Okay. Is this it? Where are you? Die! No, that went in. Hey, I want to recount. You know, it's weird because this boss fight is not particularly hard. I mean, I'm bad at this game, but I'm just making stupid mistakes and I'm making the same ones over and over again. Come on, be the one. Die. I was waiting for it to come out. Come on, you're dead. You're dead, aren't you? Yes, you. For real this time. Free my boy DK. Or, oh yeah, banana slamma! Okay, K. Rool's not actually dead. He's getting eaten by sharks. You've rescued that lazy grandson of mine and dumped K. Rool. There's bias here. Cranky likes Diddy Kong way more than he likes DK. Poor DK, I mean, he just got kidnapped, probably been tortured. He was getting shot with a bunt. Diddy has ADD, he's just like, he can't focus, he's juggling. All right, so we played through Donkey Kong Country 1 and 2. If you haven't seen the first video, go back and watch that. But if you want 3, I mean, I'm gonna do it. But I just want you to like the video anyway, so please do that. And if you want it, let me know down in the comments section, and we'll play Donkey Kong Country 3 next. Oh, dude, I completely forgot about this. Dude, look at this Link render. Could you imagine if we got a Super Nintendo Legend of Zelda game that looked like that? And that's basically Super Mario RPG. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.